So if you're a visitor to Mountain View Elementary, you would come to the main front entrance, which is marked as the main entrance. You would see an intercom button there. And push that button, you'd be greeted by somebody from the office staff who would ask you why you needed to come in the building. They've also looked at you on the security camera. Assuming you have a good explanation, a good reason to come into the building, if everything looks okay, then that person is led into the building and instructed to come to the office to check in. Once they get to the office, they're greeted by somebody from the office staff, and we do have a school check-in system that where they record their name and their reason for their visit, and then it prints them a visitor's badge.